How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another pack opening and shuffles video with the Boston team. Let's jump into pack opening and shuffles, silver and premium packs. Okay, nothing useful out of silver pack so far. Hopefully I can get a diamond or two. Oh, got a diamond straight away. Awesome. All right, got a vintage. I'm surprised Bellinger has that high of power. He's been kind of crappy this season so far, in general. Although it's live stats, so maybe he hit a bunch of home runs last week or something. It's not a bad Nimmo. At least I'm getting diamonds out of shuffles this week. That's a good sign, I guess. Close, but not great skills on that. Contreras. I'm pretty much batting 1,000 getting shuffles, diamonds. Let's open up the rest of these packs. couple diamonds from team selects. Bunch of ultimate packs, hopefully I can get at least 3 diamonds. Alright, 3 out of 17, just like I wanted. Don't see Bet's 14 card very often. Alright, Diamond on the Live Ultimate Pack. Oof, that's a pretty crappy card. Oh, that's a terrible card. Team select diamond. Kimbrel. Let's open up these sig packs. Not terrible cards. Nothing too useful there. At least I'm getting diamonds again. Ooh, that's almost a really good skill set. Not quite though. Man, I'm on fire with these shuffles. I'm not even sure if I got a gold yet. Keep that streak going. Broke the streak. I'm gonna start a streak of golds now. It's a nice box burger, probably his best year. Right, last shuffle. Right, let's try some skill changes on Evans. nothing so far. Seen a bunch of good skills just all by himself. Man, that'd be so nice to have barrel up with something good and then ace kill or third skill. Not quite good enough though. Once again, another good skill just by itself. Haven't seen charisma yet. Triple bronze. Gotta get something at least useful eventually on this card. Wow. Slugger Instinct with two shitty gold skills. Oh, so close. Man. If that was like Spotlight Prediction Ace Killer, that'd be pretty nice. Not fantastic, but it'd be decent. Okay, one more chance. Oh man, so close again. Jesus Christ. Can't buy a halfway decent skill set on this card to save my life now. Let's try a few of these. Spotlight Slugger, it ain't over yet. Well, probably gonna be halfway decent at least. Try one more roll. And nothing. Well, at least I have something I can use next week. Although I'm not sure if I want to blow pretty much all my skill level tickets on this set. It's really not the best set ever, but I would have to in order to use this skill set, or at least a reset ticket, I should say. So that'll be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.